Hi there. In this video, restaurant owners will find out about some of the more advanced features of this online restaurant menu editor. They'll discover how to hide menu categories and specific dishes from the menu entirely, or until a specified date and time in the future. They'll also find out how to display menu categories and items during certain days of the week and during specific time slots of the day. And last, they'll discover how to use the out-of-stock feature. Let's see how they can set this up. First, they need to navigate to the menu editor, located in the menu setup and receive order section of the admin dashboard, and select the menu setup option. Hovering over the right side of the category card will reveal three additional buttons. The Edit button allows restaurant owners to modify the category's name and description. Clicking the Show Hide button will open up a pop-up with three additional settings that allows restaurant owners to change the visibility of a particular category to their food clients. The Hidden from Menu option will remove the category from the customer's view of the menu. The Hide Until option hides the category until a specified date and time in the future. They simply have to select the desired date and hour they would like the category to reappear on their menu. The Show Only From displays the category in the menu only during the days and times that they select. For example, the following menu shows how certain categories are available only on certain days of the week. They can do that by deselecting the irrelevant days and moving the slider to choose the availability time slot of the category. To disable these settings, they simply need to go back to the category and deselect the checked option. The Options button will open a pop-up with some additional settings, the first of which is the Duplicate button that creates a clone of the category. The Remove button will delete that category. On an item level, the Hidden from Menu, Hide Until, and Show Only From options function exactly like the ones on the category level. There are also some additional settings available on an item level, like the ability to mark an item as out of stock. Restaurant owners can list an item as out of stock until the next day, until a specified date and time in the future, or undetermined, which means that the item will be shown in the menu as sold out until they manually enable it. If we go to Preview and Test Ordering, we can see that pizza margarita now appears as sold out in the menu. When they enable this feature, food customers will be able to see the items in the menu, but won't be able to order them. Restaurant owners are also able to mark certain items in the Choices and Add-ons section as sold out. In this example, we're going to set the pepperoni add-on to out of stock. As you can see, the pepperoni add-on is grayed out and labeled as out of stock. Once an item becomes available again, they simply navigate back to the View Hide button and deselect the out of stock option. Clicking the Options button on an item reveals some additional settings, like the ability to add allergen-free markers in order to mark items as hot, vegan, vegetarian, halal, or raw. All they have to do is click on their desired icon to apply it to a specific food item. If they create different tax rates for items in their menu, they can assign them to the food item by clicking on the drop-down menu in the Taxation Categories section. Last, all items created in the menu have the Special Instructions field enabled by default. But restaurant owners can disable it by checking the Hide Special Instructions field. That's it for today.